prisoner lives inside a cell and should the prisoner be a cell dweller?
Yep.
Hotdogs and condiments.
That was a high school.